is Professor Raymond Nobby.
Quick breather.
History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward. Survivors have collected another portion of the map. Admirable effort, by me. There is still much to be done.
Oh!
too dangerous.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Thank you.
us apart. We can't win. They're killing us.
Well, this is true. Someone get me back in my body.
Begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. The spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Here!
pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
I feel better, stronger, faster.
Begun to collect the Kandarian data, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
A beacon in the darkness.
Jedi's do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
Closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
Here!
Kanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a... what is that? A flaming hole?